for a third consecutive year. We're here with Indian Creek head coach Will Bartz, and for a second straight year making an appearance is Teddy. Turn around, Teddy.
Teddy, can you say hi? Jeez, can you blow quizzes?
So when Indian Creek won their first of three straight titles, Teddy was on his way. Well, hadn't quite arrived yet. He's been here for the last two. Coach, does it get old? That's the old question there.
yeah, it's just, you dump so much into a season emotionally. And the kids just, I was just telling them in there after the second one, I knew this was going to be a special group when they were stalking me to start off-season workouts. It was still February when we started last year. So it's been a 12-month process for these guys. Spring workouts, summer league, summer workouts, AAU, fall league. We just have a lot of guys that are willing to make a sacrifice for the team, and they believe in that mission, and we were lucky to prevail again tonight.
This was one of your younger teams that you brought here to UMBC. Talk about the makeup of your roster.
Yeah, with only three seniors, it's pretty crazy. Of the 16, we have 13 coming back and all five starters. So it's definitely a fun group, exciting for next year. That senior leadership you can't dismiss. Just want to speak up for Travis Belt there, Jack Mullen, and Troy Williams, what they've done for our program. But these young guys, a couple of them made it as a freshman last year. We have a couple freshmen on the varsity, a few freshmen on the varsity this year. So we're really excited about the guys coming back. Like I said, just a fun group that works really hard.
So four straight trips to the finals, three straight championships, and we understand that you're going to approach a new challenge next year. You're going to move up to the B Conference. So tell me what you think with such a young team. I guess you got to feel excited about your chances to go up there and compete.
Yeah, I mean, with any change like that, if it ends up all happening, it's just it's exciting for a new challenge. You know, we're built this program 10 years ago, with six kids that didn't even know how to line up for a free throw. So we've been at that lower end before and worked our way up. We're just gonna work hard and do our best. We know we'll be outsized, but we're gonna bring some big hearts to that floor next year, and hopefully be able to compete at that level as well.
Congratulations. It's hard to win one championship. To win three in a row on any level in any sport is a great accomplishment. So our hats off to you and
Thanks,
the Indian Creek basketball team.
Appreciate it very much.
Thank you.
All right, buddy.
Bye.